NIDDK is powered by its people. We're advancing research and health for all.
NIDDK is powered by its people. We're advancing research and health for all. I'm Dr. Griffin Rogers, Director of the National Institute of Diabetes and Digestive and Kidney Diseases at NIH. NIDDK research helps people live longer, healthier lives, and get better care. And I'm excited about where we're going next. NIDDK research peers into the basic building blocks of our bodies. We try out new approaches in medicine with the support of people who participate in clinical trials. Together, we identify new ways to prevent and treat diseases and conditions, like diabetes, obesity, and liver or kidney disease, and more. People are at the heart of our research. We're teaming up with community organizations, patients, and caregivers. We want their voices heard right from the start, planning research together that tackles the specific challenges that different communities and individuals face. We're hiring and training the next generation of research professionals, clever, curious, and creative people who come from every walk of life. They bring a wide range of experiences and perspectives. Perspectives that help NIDDK research develop an artificial pancreas for people with diabetes, laid the foundation for weight loss medications, now helping millions of people, and put us on the cusp of understanding how the kidneys and many other tissues can be repaired once damaged. New perspectives and a higher level of community engagement will help us develop treatments to meet the needs of each person, no matter where they live. Together, we're advancing research and health for all.